And now, it's time for the main event. On October the 16th, it's the WWE World Champion Dave Ferguson and the Tag Team Champions Viking Sue Kulkulu and Darby Bass and Kalimani took on the challengers, Hannah Klemmer, Jilly Halliday, and Jill Franks. The loser of this match gets BRMV Birmingham.
Oh, and just more thing.
Go ahead, Charlie, announced it.
I would like to introduce to my sister, who works with Betty and Jilly a lot. Please welcome my sister, Hannah.
To go and discover a new gemstone. Ooh. And he was going to have that gemstone named after him. And so when George Frederick Kunz discovered this stone, George Frederick Kunz changed his mind and said, I'd really like to name it after myself. So he called it Kunzite, and then so then JP Morgan funded the next trip so that he could then have the next stone named after him, and that was Morganite.
Alex? I'm very hungry.
So what did you want to eat?
Give me the water.
Here you go.
Give me the bread.
No, I'm not giving you a bread. Suck up and let's play Who Wants to Be a Millionaire?
No! I don't want that!
When you scale down a diamond slightly, you get a lot more performance in the sense that you get luster.
Give me the bread.
All right, fine. You my G.
Give me the butter.
No, I am not giving you a butter because it's me little various. You are a liar.
No, I don't want that.
The meat.
We've kind of gone with a home theme. And just behind me, we've got some stunning pieces. I'm going to start off with one of my favourites, actually, which is one of the Lux Lenoir candles, which, of course, are the amazing pieces that Rylan brings us. Have a look at this one.
Give me the butter.
Okay, fine.
Give me the pepper.
This is Akin Sue. Akin Sue is a liar.
No, I don't want that.
You're wondering why a little bit earlier I was super excited. Well, if you've just joined us now, oh my gosh, it is the very first today special value from Bobby Brown.
Give me the pepper.
Okay, fine.
Give me the noodles.
Not this time, pumpkin. Now to have Krista Rouse 5th edition to come up on the interactive wire board.
No! I don't want that!
Dave, stop messing around. It's either you gave him the noodles or he will leave the restaurant imminently.
Give me the noodles.
Okay, fine. You forget me.
Give me the juice.
Are you sure? No. Now me and Akin Sue are about to post another edition of The Love Island.
No! I don't want that!
But Simon, he can explain.
I don't care. Give him the juice, now.
Give me the juice.
Okay, fine. Un oli.
Give me the hot dog.
Oh, no, you don't. You better not give me the hot dog. There, have a spaghetti instead.
No! I don't want that.
Don't forget sexy Akin Sue. Give him the hot dog now.
Akin Sue, you are a liar. You are an actress. You deserve an Oscar.
No. I don't want that. Give me the hot dog.
Don't look at this. Charlie Clement is here for the interference.
And a girl is trying to get to know my man because of how amazing he is. My man is getting attention.
I've been east, I've been west.
Give me the hot dog.
No, you are a.
No, you are a. No.
Give me the juice. Give me the hot dog.
Well, you come unstuck.
Give me the hot dog.
You ain't stupid, Charlie. You destroyed Akin Sue, WD, and now Ferguson. Uh-oh.
Give me the hot dog.
Many failures later, with a lot of help from Charlie Clemmer, including Please Don't Go, Missing, Quick On, Christmas Eve, and Blue.
That was terrible. I'm never coming back here.
No. Please, pumpkin. Come back.
back.
That's way more realistic.
Yeah.
It's too late for your explaining, Dave Ferguson. He can sing and every day. I think Charlie turned the tone to anything. And Pumpkin is now leaving the Wendy's area. That's it. Hannah Plummer, Julie Howard, and Jill Franks are now the winners. It's up to the R&B